Pineal gland then. Okay, so pineal gland is very tiny, a small gland in our brain, and it is shaped like a pine cone. So I just want all of you to just communicate with your body that you want to access your pineal gland. Just hold that intention, everybody. And just keep breathing in and out. Okay, wonderful. Okay, so I actually want to bring in some assistance. I want to bring in the rainbow seraphim again. And Archangel Shamuel. To assist us in working with the pineal gland. So my intention for the pineal gland this session is really to clarify. There's a lot of energetic interference that's kind of directed to our pineal gland. So my intention is to assist all of you to kind of just clear that. So it's kind of to, I guess the analogy is to clear away all the cobwebs around your pineal gland. Strengthen your pineal gland as well so that it can function properly, be able to produce the melatonin that is needed for when you want to sleep, and also for when you want to wake up. Okay. So, how many patterns are we working with? One, two, three, four, five, six. 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 32, 33, 36, 37, 38, 39. 39 patterns. Okay. Let's do the eye patterns. This time we start from the left side. So try not to move your head, but move your eyes instead. So look up the left-hand side corner. Start on the left hand side corner. Stay there for a bit. Still at the left hand corner, upper corner. A lot of things and seems to be needing to be processed. Okay, now we can move down on the left and then up to the right. Stay up in the right. Emotions coming up. We're still up in the right. More emotions coming up. Go up in the right. Okay, now down from the right. And then go back up to the left. And that's it. There is still two things we need to look into. First one is heart. So let's work a little bit on the heart first. So, what showed up is pelvic adaptation pattern one. It's the first one. Right in the thymus area. The other one I heard that we need help with is nervous system. Nervous system, okay. So nervous system, this one goes to just between the shoulder blades at the back. Nervous system master. Let's do that. And we have to do something about fear response that also came up. So let's do fear response. So tailbone. Working with tailbone now. I'll use myself as the proxy for all of you. So I am manipulating my own tailbone to release this fear. So fear pattern. How many are there? So seven. That's seven. Seven patterns for fear. Let's run the eye pattern again. This time is up to the right. Stay there. Survival fear is coming up. The old fear that's coming up. So down on the right. Stay there, down on the right side. Go down on the right side. Okay, up to the left. Stay there a little bit. Okay, down on the left. Emotions coming up, so stay here for a bit. Up to the right again. And just breathe. Let's keep breathing. We are just processing through some heavy energy, so. Okay, cardiovascular again. Cardiovascular one. Right in stomach area. Just checking in. We are still processing. How's everybody? So far, so good.
Good, good.
Okay. Let's continue. Okay. Let's bring in some more oxygen then. So cardiovascular too. Venous circulation as well. To be better now. I'm just doing some clearing. Around the pineal gland area. Remove psychic limiting grids. one is really just blessing. You guys are still processing, but as far as I can tell, all the processing has been launched, meaning activated. You guys are just still going through the process. Okay. How is everybody feeling?